Hello there.
Yes, it is a grand day, thanks be to God. I see. Now, let me think. There are a few Smiths with an I in the parish, all right. I only ever came across one Smith with a Y. And now that I think of it, he would be the right age for the man that you were looking for. I knew him quite well. He was a bit of a character. He lived up the hill of Ward Road, just past Andrew's house. He was always going on about the mounds of the field at the top of the hill. He claimed that they were very old. And now, I shouldn't say this to you really, but he claimed that the mounds were very important in the pagan religion. Terrible nonsense, really. He should have had more sense. People used to give out about him. Sure, the PP at the time spoke to him and told him not to be spreading such scandalous stories and that no one wanted to hear the like of that. Now, if you want more information, you could call on Mrs. Coleman, the district nurse. Sure, she knows everyone and their history. She's down there in Bridge Street, and you can generally catch her there if she's not out on a case. If you don't make any headway there, you could try the Four Courts in Dublin. They have all the records and the documents up there, safe and sound. Speaking of the courts, you'll have to excuse me as I have to go to the district court this morning, where I'm to give a character reference to a local man who's up on a charge.